This is a boat that came in, so I'm going to put a new motor in it. Our new used motor. And it didn't ever work right. And the owner's been trying to fix it. He's put a lot of electronics on it. He bought a brand new carburetor to put on there, $750 carburetor. And as you can hear, it sounds terrible. The valves weren't adjusted right. We adjusted the valves. But here's the problem. So they probably have the wrong intake gasket on and it's sucking air. So we'll pull the gasket off, we'll have a video of the gasket.